Look, I absolutely don't disagree with that. It's just that I think it's harder for Tsitsipas in these conditions to beat him.
How was that shot, Brad?
Pretty good. I'm in awe, and the other night I was in awe. I hate to say that, you know, when you're competing against someone, but I was in awe of his returning ability.